Greetings, we are the Opterian Council. We are pleased to connect with all of you. We are continuing to look for new allies in consciousness. We search the universe, not just the galaxy, but the whole universe for those who want to help to raise a consciousness in all of the physical densities, all of the lower dimensional planes of existence. We have found many new allies that are helping us to create a new web of energies to surround those like you there on Earth and more love, with more light, with more support. We know how challenging it is for you all there, and we also know that you struggle with living in such a dualistic world, one that is so polarized, and one where you know that if you put your happiness into a basket, that basket will someday break or get holes in it or be stolen. But you are meant to enjoy the world. You are meant to enjoy a flower, a sunset, a hug, abundance, and all the other things that you enjoy there. And so, it is necessary to both be able to enjoy life as it is and all that the physical realms have to offer, and to also not be attached to any of those conditions or materialized items that you do tend to enjoy. You must move back and forth between the inner and outer realms with the diversity and with an inner knowing that you are infinite. And you are really meant to create more of what you want to enjoy without pushing against that which destroys what you enjoy, and that is a tall order indeed. Part of what we are working on with our new friends, our new allies, is a new way to help ease the suffering that you all experience from loss, from the mere fact that you exist in this universe of duality and polarity, so that you can enjoy the good things while they last, and also trust in the infinite nature of yourselves and this universe, and especially of Source, of which you are a part of. You must recognize your infinite and eternal nature in order to endure all that is, without getting attached to any of it, and without lamenting the fact that everything you love has an opposite, and the opposite must be allowed to coexist. If you want to continue to enjoy your experience of reality, just keep moving towards the light. Keep accessing the love that is within you, and keep trusting in the infinite and eternal nature of the self, the universe and Source, and you will not be disappointed. You will not go down the road that leads to despair. Realize that every negative experience creates a positive one, and that you are maintaining the balance but are also choosing to create more of what you want to experience, and you are helping others to awaken to the truth that they are and the ability that they have, but also the ability to focus something into their experience. That's a power that never goes away, no matter how much you dampen it or deny it. Relax and know that more help is always on the way, and know that you're always evolving, ascending there on Earth, and take great solace in that truth. We are the Opterian Council, and we have enjoyed connecting with you.